You know, I was drawn to the field by the science as well as the surgery that's, you know, integrated into the science and the chemotherapy. But ultimately, what made me make my decision was the patient population and the associated passion I have for these patients, which truly drives me to better the field for the sake of those patients.